I guess we'll see, Shadow. Wait, did I change the title of the stream? Yeah, okay. I'm good. Timer. Challenge Tommy. Okay, what are the options? Normal. I won't rename anything. The championship or challenge Tommy? What's the difference? Let's see. Oh, is it a one race? Yeah, okay, no, if it's a one race, I will do the championship. Do you remember what Mr. Fist did, Shadow? I might take the Mitsubishi. Wait, that's not a rally car. What's that? Megan rally car? X dot. Oh yeah, I can take the Subaru also. Let's go with the Subaru. Okay, what type of terrain is it? Dirt, so tarmac is crap. It looks like dirt. Let's take dry mud tarmac, mud gravel rather. Okay, controls are very delayed. Okay, Zia can fuck up, so... Oh shit. Yeah, it's a plus. Major entry not registered. By the way, wasn't the weather supposed to be sunny? Because it's raining right now. You know what, I think it's slightly better than Virali. I guess.
Yay!
Wait, it does already lap 3? But it was only lap 2. I'll keep the same tires. Pretty funny to see the AI make some major mistake. Don't think the AI ever break. Wait, restart this one if I don't finish again. Okay. I can't restart from that menu, that's stuck. Yeah, it was bounce indeed. I would take the wet mud gravel this time. Oh shit. Sharpie nervously remembering the racers on Satan. What the heck is that bounce even? Is that bumpers on the side? I think my car is slightly broken. Oh wow. I'd have to restart that. Hey Chasey. Give me that trolley racing. I don't think you want to play this game, Chasey. Like, this is not good. What if I do a 4 speed? Okay, let's go with 4 speed. Well, there's a ton of rally game in Europe. On Gen 6 and Gen 5 and 6, I mean. I'll take second place. Oof, that bump. Oh shit. Okay, I will have to restart this one again. Or maybe not. Okay, I take that. Can fix a lot of things in 20 minutes. What? Wait, what? Why zero? What the heck? What does this game count points then? Thank you. Try to avoid crashing too much because repairing the car is pretty annoying. I don't have a lot of time to repair the car. Denied. Just got denied. That third want to bump me pretty hard. Fuck you, Ford. I need to check if there's the handbrake in this game. Oh boy. I will take second place, I guess. Okay, next race I want to finish first. Although, what's the difference between that and that, by the way? So this time I want to finish first, by the way. Holy shit. This is a huge mess. This is insane. Okay, that turns off the light, it's not the unbreak. Come on. What the? No. Bullshit. Thank you. By the way, Shadow, is there supposed to be voices in this game? Wow, I have a huge advance. Come on. Like, there's some invisible walls on the side, I think. Yeah, I think I can win this one easily, you know. A huge lead. turn too early here. Practice and challenge. Break before you crash into something. Wow. Stages, oh boy. So 40 stages, that means, yeah. Well, 40 rally, rather. 40 special. Well, you know what I mean. So yeah, we're here for a while. Actually, if I have a good enough lead, I will just not care at the end. Advertised stages, oh boy. Oh, Finland. Okay, let's admit it's not wet. Dry mud gravel. Oh yeah, I just saw on the cover 130 tracks. Just realized. The AI is bunker in this game. Completely crazy. Oh, it's the end, okay. What a mess. It is a huge mess. What? They've all finished at second. X dot. Yeah, sus as fuck. I agree. This game is not too hard. It's super jank, but not too hard. I was worried, like it would be a super hard racing game, but no, it's just mega jank. Which is fine. I'm okay with janky racing games, as long as they are not hard. Yeah, this track is awful. The acceleration is weird in this game also, like super weird. Like you go faster if you start on the third gear than the first. That's not how cars work. And I will restart this one. Yeah, I won't take that result. Yeah, I know, right, Chasey? Laps, like, opponents that are close to you like that. Well, technically, rally cross has that. Like, maybe I'm just doing rally cross. Yeah, I know. But you know, there's many rally game like that. Like Sega Rally is like that. V-Rally is like that. It's not just this game. By the way, I regret taking the Subaru. I don't think it's a great car. Well, in this game it's not a great car, because in real life it was an okay rally car.
Yay!
But I think the Joker loop is recent, like it's a recent rule. Like back in the day it didn't exist. Best rally game. No, not that one. That's for sure. Well, if you're an expert, there is the one on Xbox. I forgot its name. That is super simmy. If you're hardcore, if you're on an hardcore simulator, yeah, that's the one on Xbox. I think Shadow knows which one I'm talking about. Yeah, Richard Burns Rally. This one is hardcore. But hardcore because it's a pure simulation. Not because it's bad. The best rally game. I like what is it called again on Xbox? Wait, I have the box. Yeah, Rally Sport Challenge on Xbox. I like this one. I think it's better than Dirt Rally. Probably harder than Real Drive. Yeah, maybe, I don't know. Like, I've tried it, I got my ass wrecked super hard, and I've never touched it again. If one day I do Xbox, it will be one game that I will fear doing. Richard Burns Rally. Like Shadow and BPN will have to do it. Oh, Shadow. Oh, they will have to do it twice because it's on PS2, yeah. Oh boy. I guess I'm not the only one not being able to see what's in front of me. There's Dirt Rally that I like also. But I think Dirt Rally 2 is better than the first. But yeah, the Coin Mike Red Dirt is good. Like, I won't say it's bad, but it's, in my opinion, it's not the best. It's among the best, though, that's for sure. Well, I've done it 2 times, Shadow. Actually, two. No, it's Dirt 2 that I've done 2 times. No, Dirt Rally 2, I haven't finished it yet. It's better than the first, like, there is more events. Like, my complaint about Dirt Rally, like the first Dirt Rally and Dirt 4 is a lack of events. Especially Dirt 4. I don't know if you've played Dirt 4, but there's a huge lack of events. Bullshit or whatever. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of Dirt 3. Dirt 3 and well, I haven't played Dirt 5, so I shouldn't. But Dirt 5 doesn't look interesting either. One thing I especially dislike about Dirt 3 is the Gymkhana. Like, Gymkhana can go die in hell. I hate Gymkhana. Why did it make you mad, Shadow? Okay, 2 more specials and I think I will end the stream for today. Oh wow, I have a huge lead. Yeah, grid is really different. Okay, one more special. Oh, okay, tarmac. I can select. I'm not forced to do Italy now, I guess. But I will do it. Tarmac dry, I think. Yeah, let's go with that. I wonder if there would be snow in this game. The roads are huge, though. Like you can put 4 cars on this road. I want to restart, it's not going well. Oh yeah, okay, so with this now. shit. Okay, let's redo this one. Let's try 18. Oh yeah, okay. It is maybe too much even. Oh wait, maybe not. Oh yeah. Yeah, I think 18 is good enough. Ah, shit, no. Come on. Yeah, I would take second place, it's fine. Okay. Okay, that's my stop today. Okay, let's stop the timer. So yeah, that's why I stop. Well, have a good morning. Good night, good morning. Take care and see ya. I don't think I will stream tomorrow. Like, there is a very low chance I will stream tomorrow. I won't stream this weekend, so yeah, next stream is probably Monday. So yeah, see ya.